Rao Kuban Dep I'm?
All right, well, ku means penis, but I'm sure she didn't mean to say that. You meant to say that my beard is very, yeah, ku is penis.
Well, I mean.
actually, it says Rao. I'll bleep it. Oh, okay. No, it's okay. I'll bleep it.
Mình đến từ một nơi mà một số người gọi là nơi hạnh phúc nhất trên trái đất. Với nhiều điểm tham quan, công viên giải trí và môi trường thân thiện với khách du lịch, những người muốn có kỷ nghỉ ở đây. Nhưng khi đêm đến, đó là khi chương trình bắt đầu. Chào mừng đến Downtown Orlando.
Phúc ở thành phố Orlando. Orlando là quê hương của Phúc, nhưng mà bây giờ có rất nhiều người say. Ví dụ tất cả phụ nữ đây, rất là say. And ở đây có chắc là 20 quán bar. About Vietnam?
Nothing.
Do you know anything about Vietnam?
Yes. Saigon used to be Ho Chi Minh City.
Yes, something like that. Do you guys speak any Vietnamese?
Nah.
A little. I speak a little Vietnamese.
She speaks a little. She's been to the nail salon. Can you speak Vietnamese?
No.
Anyway, Ahmad, tonight I'm trying to teach America about Vietnam and Vietnamese. What do you know about Vietnam?
Oh, beautiful people, hardworking people, a lot of farms, a lot of history, a lot of good history.
A lot of history. Okay, and how about your Vietnamese? Do you speak any Vietnamese?
Not really, but I love the food.
What's your favorite Vietnamese food, if you have it?
Pho.
Okay, he likes the pho.
What about the dish? What do you eat?
It's pho, is that right? The pho?
We Vietnamese? Say pho.
Pho?
I hope you can learn to say pho.
Pho what?
Pho.
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 Okay, we got that one. Do you have a favorite food?
Nah.
Pho.
Pho. Okay. Pho. Pho. Pho.
Yeah. What about Vietnamese food?
Snake.
Snake? You've been watching too many of my videos. Now, there is one dish called thịt can, and thịt can, they cut the duck's neck and they drip the blood into a bowl and they drink it. Would you do that?
I'm with that.
Oh, okay. Sure that. He's about it, bro. Thiet Can, he's all about it.
I don't want them to cut it. I want to bite it.
You want to bite it?
Bite.
This guy is crazy. How about you?
It's called, I forgot the name of it, but it's this pork pancake. It's amazing. What's the name of it?
Well, we have bánh xèo, which is like a flour, pork, and shrimp pancake.
Yeah, that's the one. Bánh xèo. That's the
bánh xèo. She got it. And Ahmad, đây là lần đầu tiên cố gắng nói tiếng Việt. This is his first time trying to speak Vietnamese. So you're gonna start at the top for me, bro. Let's get this one in here.
Okay.
Phúc Mập đẹp trai nhất Sài Gòn.
Phúc Mập đẹp đẹp trai, not saigon.
Phúc Mập đẹp trai not saigon.
Trey, not Saigon.
Ah, that was good.
Phu map doi tran not Saigon.
Okay.
Don't tang wong Saigon.
Mao dep try not Saigon.
Map dep try Nat Saigon.
That's pretty good.
Mop dip try Nat Saigon?
Yes, I am.
Mop dip try. No, I got it.
Okay, hey, it was worth a try.
Cẩn tắc vô ưu.
Cẩn tắc vô ufu.
Ufu, there's no F in there, but that was a good try.
Read.
It's two U's.
Oh, ooh.
Cẩn tắc vô ưu.
Cẩn tắc vô ưu.
He said vô. That means boobs.
Yeah.
That's vô, vô ưu.
Jimmy likes boobs.
I love Vu.
Can't talk about ooh ooh.
Ooh, that was pretty good.
Can't talk about you.
Can't talk about Vu.
He said Vu. That means boobs.
But it's ooh.
Oh, I love boobs.
I love boobs.
I think a lot of people do.
My second favorite meal.
Can I ask what your first is? Oh, okay. Oh, that works then.
Bạn không mập gì đâu.
Bạn không mập gì đâu.
Sounds good. It sounds like a Russian learning Vietnamese.
Bạn không mập gì đâu.
Thanks, bro.
Bạn không mập gì đâu.
Bạn không mập gì đâu.
Bạn không mập gì đâu.
That one's pretty good. I feel like you're intentionally putting a twang on there. I'm hearing a twang. You watch too many kung fu movies, bro.
I do. I'm lying, man.
Ban kong map gai dao.
Gai dao. Gai dao. Yeah. Well, you said gai dao, which means where the girls at. It's yi dao.
Where y'all at?
Where the girls at?
Gai dang bao.
Ban kong map gai.
Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. You just said I'm not fat. Thank you. All right. Yeah, it says you're not fat.
You're a little chubby.
Oh, see? Always getting it. A little chubby. I moved to Vietnam to learn Vietnamese. She just got her nails done more often, and she learned it. That's killer. That's
talk really... about my ass every time I go in there. I know they do.
Really good.
Talk about her ass.
They're like, look at that big ass she got over
here. It's chak la la loy kin. Maybe it's a compliment.
Râu của bạn đẹp lắm.
Rồi cứ bạn đi em.
Râu của bạn đẹp lắm.
That's correct.
Râu của bạn đẹp lắm.
All right, well, cu means penis, but I'm sure she didn't mean to say that. You meant to say that my beard is very... Yeah, cu is penis.
Well, I mean...
actually, it says râu. I'll bleep it.
Oh,
okay. No,
follow.
It's okay.
Sorry.
I'll bleep it. Wow, you are a natural, man.
You know, I try a lot of little Asian movies, kung fu movies too.
See, he watches a lot of film. Chow ah. Hai người đầu chow. Hai người đều đẹp trai. Trời ơi.
Phúc mập là trẻ trâu.
All right, here we go. Phúc mập là trẻ trâu.
Phúc Mập là trẻ trâu.
Wow, you got my
That's
name
also
perfect.
Phúc Mập là trẻ trâu.
Close. Mập là trẻ trâu.
Okay.
Phúc Mập là trẻ trâu.
Mập là trẻ trâu. I don't even know. Yeah.
That's good.
Phúc Mập là trẻ trâu.
Got it. Sound like you just finish work at the nail salon, man.
$5 more, you get a pedicure.
One thing I'm gonna say is though, he knows what the he's talking about. All right, Vietnamese people are taking over. Orlando.
We are.
They are taking over.
50 mils.
You know what I'm saying? I've ate Vietnamese food. I've seen Vietnamese culture. I've hung out with Vietnamese people. They taught me a lot about life.
Good. We just got sprayed.
Oh, that's a great.
Sit down, you retard.
That's the dude that was hitting on everyone in here.
Yeah, oh, I didn't know that was him.
Literally walking away.
Oh, that's, that is, wow.
Orlando, call rất nhiều Daniel. And you can set new command, thay vì tất cả mọi người sai rồi. Nhìn đi. Chàng trai đó là bị bắt rồi, đã đánh nhau. Ở đây rất hấp dẫn. Cảm ơn đã xem video của mình. Cảm ơn anh Tu Kinh YouTube, A Writing Guy, đã nói tiếng Việt đúng cho Phúc. Nếu bạn thích video này thì chia sẻ với bạn bè và đăng ký kênh của Phúc nha. Và nếu bạn muốn ủng hộ kênh của mình thì mua cây nến Phúc Mập chỉ có sẵn ở Candle House tại quận Nhất, Sài Gòn, hoặc bạn có thể mua online. Hẹn gặp lại em. Chúc mừng năm mới.